Hello. Today we shall be taking a trip out to Six Flags to see the Fright Fest preparations. So, without further ado, shall we just go?
Fright Fest preparations are up, with a bunch of bugs just sitting right there. Ah. Well, they don't have the Main Street Graveyard. Oh wait, it's not Main Street Graveyard anymore, it's Slaughter Hall? Yeah, it is. Yeah. Look, they got gravestones up too. Yep, it's Slaughter Hollow.
They got sign up?
No, remember this is what it was themed to last year. So, because it's New England, so that's the theme. Because they got all the graves up over here. Preparations are definitely big. Next weekend. A graveyard with the song Glad You Came playing in the background.
Yep.
Got the butcher shop. They got a tarp over the guts right now because it technically hasn't started yet.
Yeah.
And they got those big pumpkin heads up.
Yep.
Oh, they got more this year too. They're going to be putting the lights up soon too. You see all the strings?
Yep.
Oddity shop. Preparations are here. Halloween show shall be. I think that Hurricane Harbor's still open. Well, they got a few things up for Carnival over there. You got the entrance up without the actual sign. They got Terror Twisters decorated right over there. Oh, they moved the big inflatable pumpkin over here this year. So this will be the Carnival area. Doesn't look like they got a whole lot up right now. Never said no punch bags.
How about a burger then?
Yeah, the big pumpkin. Big pumpkin, Charlie Brown. Got a lovely clown car. Isn't that beautiful? Hey, they got Twisty from American Horror Story in there. In this part, let's go this way. down here is supposed to be the Diamond District area. Things in Cyborg you're supposed to change for Fright Fest 2.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I was reading it on the website. Kind of designed like they're gonna have actors in it this year.
Yeah.
The Demon Manufacturing.
Yeah.
And they're gonna have him back again. Yeah. The Diamond. Along to fill with diamonds. I think it'd be cool if they actually decorated this.
Yeah.
So that was where the Demon District will be.
Yeah.
Well, they got the sign up for Tombstone Territory. Mansion.
Yeah.
Do you think there'll be a few new scenes in it this year, or do you think it'll stay the same? They did have a new scene last year, though.
Yeah.
The Ouija area?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, they got that. Those ones are the phones. Yeah. Well, they said it opens at noon. It's noon, we're going in. Well, they got all that set up, all the... Yeah, they got all that set up. Yep, think you couldn't think of the word at all. Coming soon, yes, next weekend. Got a nice few dead horses over here. I think they've got a lot up already. They don't. I don't think they're gonna have to put up a lot more. That was Tombstone Territory. Scary. So over here is supposed to be Undead Abbey. This year is supposed to be somewhat themed to the area that may a slayer rose from the ground. We'll see how that turns out. false believer.
Chop 6. Swing tower.
Bugs. Oh, they got the decorations all around Pandemonium for the Lightmosphere zombie coaster. Well, you do have the Grim Reaper right there in all of his glory. Nope. They got all the decorations. The Blizzard River is Blizzard closed. And behold the beautiful sign that says Zonderkasta. This shall be the stage for the awakening, which looks much nicer this year than last year.
They definitely have some Fright Fest decorations up and they are ready for the Fright Fest season, which starts next weekend, and there shall be videos about it. So stay tuned. If you enjoyed this update video, please give it a like and a subscribe so I know to keep making more of them. And I for sure will be doing coverage on Fright Fest at Six Flags. Until next time, thanks for watching and bye.